This wacko's name is Paxton Fettle. He's the key. If we contain him... We've tracked Fettle to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
Just say the word.
All right, move it out.
What took you so long?
Trying to find a way around.
Hold on a sec. Come on. You ready? Go!
You were born here, in this place. I was there.
Jin, we need you up here.
On my way.
Looks like we're too late, boss. Just leftovers.
Transmitter signal coming from nearby. Gotta be around there somewhere.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Come in, over. What's going on? I've lost Fettle's signal.
Comcast is his dead mother. I hope you aren't busy. We've got a situation down at the harbor.
What kind of situation?
We've located those soldiers you were looking for, but we're under orders not to engage until you guys reconnoiter.
Understood.
I've got two birds en route to your position. You should have a visual shortly.
We'll be ready.
What do you think of the new point, man? Hey, back already? See anything?
You guys about done up there? Our day's just getting started.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.
Reed!
up here. There are special attachments to our unit for the duration of this op. They will be on point. Their mission is to assess the nature of the threat. Our job is
Thank you.
He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fettel's transmitter near that position. We gotta take that fucker out, fast. Jim, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move!
Be careful in there.
lucky to be alive.
Ooh.
Thank you.